everyone. Today is Halloween and I have a special workout for you. It's gonna be extra hard. We'll have Tabata style exercises, which is 20 seconds each exercise, and there's no break in between. We'll have 2 rounds, 5 exercises total, and we start in 10 seconds. Get ready. We'll do jumping jacks first. And go. Take your legs out and in, your arms up and down. The low impact version, just taking your legs side to side, no jumping. Oh, I was kidding, there is a break. It's 10 seconds. One more time, we do jumping jacks again. So we repeat each exercise twice. Here I try to land softly on your feet and keeping your knees flexed so they're slightly bent. Excellent. Our next exercise, high plank with arm raise. So get onto your hands. Raising one arm in front, then the other arm, alternating. Keep your body in straight line from head to toe. Raising your arms up. If this is difficult, just stay in static plank. One more time. High plank. Lift your arms up in front. Keep your hands right below your shoulders. And exhale when you raise. Next exercise, high knees. It's gonna be a very intense cardio. Try to lift your knees higher each time. Great job. Oh, this is really tiring. One more time. High knees. Low impact version. You raise your knees. But today we're doing really hardcore workout. So do your best. Excellent. Next exercise, plank on your elbows. With your elbow reaching up on one side, other side. Exhale when you reach. Please look forward, don't look down. Keep your pelvis tucked in. Excellent. One more time. Plank on your elbows. Reaching side to side. Exhale. Inhale. Doing great. Excellent. Last exercise of the first round. We'll have frog walking, starting in a push-up position. Take your foot to the outside of your hand and alternate. Try to reach your foot as close to your hand as possible. If you can't, don't worry, you'll get there. And one more time. We are imitating frog movements here. Exhale. If this is too hard, you can modify by doing small movements, and that's perfectly fine. Excellent. Our second round, first exercise, jumping jacks. I know, guys, this is a hard workout, but you are strong and you're about to get stronger. So keep going. Great job. One more time, we'll do jumping jacks. This is a great exercise for our cardiovascular strength and for our glutes, keeping our heart rate up. Next exercise, plank on your hands with arm lift, lifting your arms in front. So it's parallel to the ground. Breathe. Breathe out when you reach. Breathe in when you're in plank position. Are you guys still with me? I hope so. Let's do it again. Here, try not to raise your butt. Keep your pelvis in. Next exercise, high knees. It's about to get really intense. And go ahead. Hope you did a warm up before. Go harder, harder, harder. Yes. One more time, high knees. One of the most effective exercises for your abdominal muscles. Yes, we did it. Next one, low plank on your elbows. Reaching your elbow up to the side, up. Sure you exhale when you lift. You are doing fantastic, guys. This is not easy. I'm breaking in sweat. One more time. Low plank. Take your elbows up. And our last exercise for the second round, frog walking. So elbow, so plank on your hands, taking your foot to the outside of each hand. Exhale when your leg is in front. Inhale to your plank position. Great job. One more time, same exercise. want to say this is the end, but it's not. I have one bonus exercise for you, which will be mountain climbers. Who is with me? 20 seconds and go. Keep going. You can do it. Go harder. And ta-da! We are done. Excellent job, guys. I'm really proud of you today. And I hope you have a happy Halloween. And I have extra special move for you today.